Hi, I'm Liz Wade, bringing you Spotlight's Word of the Day. Today's word is doll. This word comes from today's program, Talking to Children About Disasters. The word doll is a noun. It means a child's toy in the form of a baby or a small person. Here's doll in a sentence from today's program. They can use play dolls or animals to speak for them. In the comments below, try using the word doll in your own sentence and join us next time for another Spotlight Word of the Day.